Joe, I think we've got our viewers tuned in.
I think so.
Wondering what in the world is going on?